Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever. Before the world was made, before you spoke it to be, you were the King of Kings. Yeah, you were, yeah, you were, and now you're reigning still, enthroned above all things. Angels and saints cry out, we join them as we sing. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever.
Lord our God.
the light of all and all that we need, Lord, you're everything. We won't move without you. We won't move without you.
I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you, I worship you.
I worship you.
You are a way maker, miracle.
struggles that we face. We all have hardships. That's just how life is. But God promises us that he will never leave us alone to bear those burdens alone. So I want to encourage you this morning that whatever it is you're facing, whatever it is you need from God, that you won't be afraid to say, God, take this. Help me. Be that strength that I need to make it through, to continue on. And I promise you, he will give you everything you need, every step of the way. He will never leave you or forsake you. This next part of the song, it just thrills my soul, because even when it seems like he's not working, he is working at that miracle, at that thing that you need. And we can trust him and know that he's going to be there at the end. So just let's worship him this morning, knowing your prayer will be answered today. He has that for you. He's promising you that today. Even when, praise God, let's just worship him.
Stop working, you never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop,
lift up your voice, you never stop working.
See?